If your iPhone touchscreen was not working, it may be a frozen or broken, anything. If it is just stuck like this, but you want to unlock your iPhone, I mean you need to enter your passcode, means we have one real solution. For that you need this OTG. If your iPhone charging port was lightning, you need this lightning OTG. And if it's a type C, means you need this type C OTG. Both are same. And this one is cable type and this is adapter type. That's it, both same. And then you need a computer or laptop keyboard. You can use RGB as well. For me it's iPhone 11, so I need a lightning OTG, and I will give this OTG's link in the description. It's Amazon link, you can buy there also. Now just take your keyboard USB and connect this into the OTG, just like that, and grab your iPhone and just connect like this or this. If it doesn't work, you just need to connect like this. I just connected. Now on your keyboard, just enter space. The screen was open. Now type enter. Now enter the iPhone screen passcode, just like that. It's easy. That's it. And if you doesn't have keyboard, you simply use the mouse to unlock your iPhone. If you want to know, just watch this video.